Harold Teen is on the screen. Yowza, yowza, ladies and gentlemen. Harold Teen, the comic strip that millions of people read and enjoy every day, has been brought to screen life by Warner Brothers in a peppy collegiate musical comedy. By electrical transcription, we present some of the outstanding songs and scenes from this picture, featuring Hal Leroy, Guy Kibbe, Patricia Ellis, Rochelle Hudson, Chick Chandler, and Hugh Herbert. No motion picture version of Harold Teen would be complete without a trip to the Sugar Bowl, where Harold and his pals gather for a gadunk Sunday in a friendly powwow. Pop Jenks is giving a party for the graduating class of Covina High School, and the place is packed with cute co-eds and their boyfriends. Chick Chandler as Lalix and Rochelle Hudson as Lillums entertain the crowd with a new song called How Do I Know It's Sunday?
Lads and lassies, there comes a time in every graduate's life that calls for merriment and high blood pleasure. So let freedom ring. Why so melancholy, ain't they? Listen, gal, I wouldst a word with thee.
Are you sweet or am I crazy? Yes, you're sweet and I am crazy. Crazy over you. Everything looks vague and hazy. I'm so unconcerned and lazy. I heard my ma say to my pa, what are we gonna do? How do I know it's Sunday? I slept till almost after 10, didn't go to church again. How do I know I love you? I wouldn't forget the things I do if I didn't care. How do I know it's Monday? I missed the morning bus again, planning things for us again. How do I know I love you? I'm up in the clouds the whole day through.
I've heard that story before. I'm sorry, but you're not the Jack for this Jill.
I stumble when I walk. I stutter when I talk.
You're a daffy daffodil.
How do I know it's raining? I left my rubbers beneath the bed. Wore a Sunday suit instead. How do I know I love you? I wouldn't be late on Sunday or miss the bus on Monday if I didn't give a hoot for you. Bet you five you're thinking of Harold Teen, the guy you love.
How'd you like the party?
You'll never know how we love you or how much we think of you. So here is a vote of thanks for you.
And now for the grand finale of our program, and incidentally the grand finale of the musical show staged in Harold Teen, a collegiate wedding featuring Chick Chandler, Rochelle Hudson, and a chorus of 200 comely co-eds.
What a day. Covina Stadium is literally packed to the brim. And why not? It's the event of the year. Yes, sir, not a football game, not a baseball game, but a matrimonial extravaganza. But wait, let them tell you all about it.
Hear those bells, hear them chime, ring it out, syncopated time. That's the music of a collegiate wedding. Yes, girls in white, boys in blue, do a little shim-sham shimmy too. That's the rhythm of a collegiate wedding. They've got a cheering section. Are they keen? I'll say they are. They greet the bride and groom with the alma mater and a rah, rah, rah. Rice and shoes are passé. They never say I do. They say okay. That's the custom of a collegiate wedding.
Hear those bells, hear them chime, ringing out syncopated time. That's the music of a collegiate wedding. Girls in white, boys in blue, do a little shim-sham shimmy too. That's the rhythm of a collegiate wedding. They've got a cheering section. Are they keen? I'll say they are. They greet the bride and groom with an alma mater and a rah, rah, rah. Rice and shoes are passe. They never say do, they say okay. Yes, indeedy, it's a collegiate wedding.
Comes the bride.
Yes, indeedy, it's a collegiate wedding.
Yowza, yowza, that was Harold Teen. All the songs and scenes on this program were taken from Warner Brothers' picture, Harold Teen, featuring Hal Leroy, Rochelle Hudson, Patricia Ellis, Guy Kibbe, Hugh Herbert, Chick Chandler, and many others. The musical numbers were played by the Vitaphone Recording Orchestra with Leo Forbstein conducting. This is Bill Ray announcing.
Here's the little girl, a great big yell. Yes, indeed, it's a collegiate play.